Reachin Higher is a charity that works with Croydon, South London, young people. We work with particularly people from young, from disadvantaged families and backgrounds.
I've been doing this for about 5 years, and it's like the best thing you could ever do. You're pretty much watching people grow.
And I just think that it's really an edifying experience. Like, you are able to influence others and to be influenced by others, and being like the leader of the training is really good because you have the opportunity to help people learn.
I've been involved with Reachin Higher since I left school, which was I was 16, so now I'm 19 years old, and now I'm in a position to do the mentoring that I got mentored by.
Is a scheme we've set up because we recognise that we need a whole team of people to make this thing happen. We need everybody from across the community, from different professions and backgrounds, who want to say, I want to sew in to the lives of young people. I want to be part of the solution and see them make changes that are long lasting.
I'm a parent and I'm a trustee of Reachin Higher. And I'm so proud to be both really. Well, for me, Reachin Higher, Reachin Higher Champions is about is ordinary people getting an opportunity to give and to put back to young people. By just sewing a pound, £5, £10 a month, you can make a difference in the lives of the young person. We are diverting young people to sort of realise their potential, so diverting them from some of the stuff we hear about that's going on every day on the streets, in the community, to giving them an opportunity to do something so positive with their lives and to bring out their gifts and talents. Be a champion, make a difference, because I know you really want to.
I'm a champion.
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 Are you?
Are you?
Are you?
Are you?